this edge and just cut it so it's square. So let's do that real quick. Just about a quarter of an inch in. Just needs to be straight. Okay, so that's our rear edge. I'm gonna cut that real quick. This is a good time to change your blade. If you have a snap-off blade with a knife like this, so be careful. Be careful with your eyes. This doesn't pop out. Okay. And I like to use a ruler for this. We want it to be straight. And there, there. Not a lot of force, just a little bit. This is nice and vertical. Okay, I don't pull the knife out. I move the ruler down. And snug. There you go. Nice perpendicular cut. Okay, after that.